pretty complex. I'll need time. Fallen are getting smarter. It's like the entire system is wired to it. I'll work faster. Just so you know, there's more Fallen and Hive on the way. is down. We can move now. Layer is up ahead, under that colony ship, just on the other side of all those devils.
Damn, dude, I've been killed way too many times! Oh, okay. I never thought there would be an enemy as fucking annoying as this one. Ah! Dude, he's... Ah! Shit. Dude! This would require, like, everyone in the beta for this. He's almost dead, though. This is the last shot! I'm using all this bullshit! God damn, this guy won't die! Took a clean 7 years! Fuck you! Oh my god!
So this is the Devil's Lair.
There's another boss! For Pete's sake, come on!
Thank you.
Oh shit! My legs! My legs! Hey, bro! Like, two of your teammates, like, they're right here. Yeah, there you go. Jesus Christ! I honestly did not think this would take this long. Holy fuck moly. I got you, bro. So this is what they're hiding, huh? Guilty Spark? Seriously? Oh shit. Okay, I don't think they did pick that lightly. Oh shit. Oh, I was about to say! If we have to fight a fucking ship while doing this, I'm done. Shit! Shit! Shit, there's just too many. Come on, Guilty Spark. I killed you in Halo 3, and I can kill you here! Come on! I love how many, like, oh my god, dude. I swear to god, if I'm not level, like, 52 by the time I'm done with this shit, I'm done. What the fuck? Nope, there goes my team. Oh shit, I'm the last one. Hang on. My bad, guys! Ah, I'm a medic! Shit! Ship, ship, ship! Master, I'm coming! Finally!
Well done. Cephix Prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the fallen devils will grow weaker. But we must stay.
Alright, guys! Well, that's gonna call it now because. Jesus Christ, I think I've been doing this mission for like 30. No, maybe like 40 minutes? God knows. Shit! I did not think it would take that long. Man. Anyways, if you guys want a real challenge, you should definitely do Delta Hive. Because, well, this shit's just too killer. Holy shit. Look at that. Oh god, we all got good shit. Well, at least I hope we all did. Because I got, look at that helmet. Look at that gun. Man, oh shit, I got too many assists though. Ugh. Was not expecting it to be that long. And stressful. And died like a bitch. Like 100 times. Whew! Anyways. If you guys want a real challenge, you should definitely do Delta Hive. Is that what it's called? I think I'm saying it wrong as fuck. Devil's Lair! Oh god! I'm thinking of Halo Reach. I do not know why. I'm sorry, but whenever I'm playing, like, Destiny, since I know Destiny was the creators of Halo, I immediately think of Halo. I feel bad. But, yes, if you guys want to, just like the name says, Devil's Lair, you will have a bitch of a time, or it's just that I suck at this game. Either way, it was fucking awesome, and it was fun. And no teamwork required there, because seriously, none of us worked together. But that's for another time. Alright guys, well, that's it for me. And I will be uploading multiplayer battles, multiplayer fights, or battle, or versus, or whatever, when I get a chance. So, thank you for watching, and remember, you guys first saw here on Sinnoh Studios. Later!